people have learned from playing three rounds in the playoffs this spring?
Well, I think it's just the experience alone. I think it's going to help us. It's not easy going this far and not making it, but at the same time, there's a lot of guys. This was a new experience for them, and I think that experience is going to pay off.
Adam, what's going to stand out most about the run for your group this spring?
Well, I think right now we're disappointed that we didn't get to kind of our ultimate goal, but I think kind of as time passes, you're going to look back on this experience. You see how much the city got behind us, and just to see that buzz, and it was a lot of fun. I think you look at Game 7 in Nashville and all the pressure you're on the road, and see how well everything played there and kind of thrive under that pressure. And it was a lot of fun kind of just competing with those guys. You played well.
Vegas was obviously good, but you had a couple of days. Can you think of anything strategic wise or that you guys could have done better, or it was just a matter of not finishing?
I mean, we're going to have all summer to think about that. It could be a mix of a few things. I think, they're a good team. They deserve to be where they're at. I think, their goaltending was phenomenal in the playoffs. I think we did have a hard time, getting one past Fleury when we needed to at times. But, it's tough to say one thing for sure. Is the reason why they won right now, at least.
Any thoughts, Adam, on that?